Hi, my name is Eric. I'm a senior 3D artist working at Rocket Works in New Zealand. I've been working as a 3D artist for over 8 years. I'm so excited to share this new tutorial with you guys. In this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through the process and best practice of creating a hand-painted character based on League of Legends style. You're gonna learn the entire production pipeline from beginning to end. You're also gonna learn how to use the simple geometry to block the base mesh in Blender, move it to ZBrush to sculpt, and how to utilize the baked maps to do texturing. If you love making hand-painted 3D model and want to improve in this area, this tutorial is for you. The whole tutorial is about 12 hours. It's pretty long, but I think you will benefit a lot from it. So, without further ado, let's get started.